Now, Ireland's Robbie Keane will be ready to face Germany in their Euro 2016 qualifier on Thursday. He arrived late at training, though, from the United States after the birth of his second son. Very happy event. One reporter asked the assistant manager, Roy Keane, whether Robbie would be ready for the match.
Why wouldn't he be?
Well, his wife just had a baby, and I think that might have delayed his
arrival. Yeah, but he didn't have the baby, did he? Unless he's breastfeeding, he should be all right.